Megan here with Off Leash Canine San Antonio. Today I have Zeus. He's just turned a year old. He's a German Shepherd. He is fairly obedient, but he does not know how to meet new people. So when I first met him, he jumped up. He was barking pretty aggressively. He tried to put his teeth on my face. Within a minute, he was licking my face and giving kisses. So he just doesn't know how to react when he sees a stranger. He's very friendly with his family. With their friends and family that are over all the time. He's all right with big dogs, not a big fan of smaller dogs, but when he sees a stranger, he gets really reactive. So let's see what he knows to start. Zeus, come here, come. Good boy. Zeus, come. Zeus, come. Sit. Sit. Zeus, sit. Down. Zeus, down. Down. Heel. Zeus, heel. Heel. Zeus, heel. Just sniffing around, doing his own thing. He's got no heel, didn't lay down. He did sit after I asked a few times, but down, he was too distracted by the noises coming from inside my house to pay attention to what I was saying. So we're definitely gonna work on that and obviously address his aggression towards meeting new people, get him socialized around new people and acting appropriately. Come here, buddy. Come here, Zeus, come here. Give me 2 weeks. What you doing, buddy? Give me 2 weeks and Zeus is gonna be an awesome dog. Thank you guys.
All right, my name is Gilbert. This is Michelle. This is our family, Zeus. We came to Megan with a very anxious puppy and a very aggressive, scared puppy. He's no longer a puppy, and Megan's done a wonderful job with making him more confident, more comfortable with meeting new people. His obedience is way better than it was before. And we're excited to be able to experience new things with him because he's so much more relaxed. So Megan, thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, Zeus. Good boy. He's a good boy. Good boy.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're gonna make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're gonna get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.